Okay, Benjamin, I'm gonna ask you one of our more telling questions for all of our interns, so I want you to, like, this is the one to really think about, okay? Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
When I'm 80. And I love myself! The world is again. Remember a few weeks ago, we talked about the senior intern program?
Seniors in high school or college?
No. Seniors in life.
Hold on, what?
That's our founder and CEO, Jules Austin.
Any tips before I go in?
Blink.
Blink.
She hates when people don't blink, it weirds her out.
Hi, Jules. I'm Ben, your new intern.
I'm glad you also see the humor in this.
It'd be hard not to.
I will email you when I have something for you to do.
I'll wait to hear from you, sir. I'm terribly sorry. Excuse me.
So you're Jules' new driver?
No, actually, I'm her intern.
That's hysterical.
My intern sure keeps busy.
Mr. Congeniality. Everybody loves him.
You should dress to impress. Tuck in the shirt. Why doesn't anybody tuck anything in anymore?
Oh, I'm asking you.
I'm Fiona, the house masseuse.
Ben.
How's that, Ben?
Well, oh, boy.
Here you go. You're not as old as I thought you were.
So you're on Facebook, huh?
I joined about 10 minutes ago.
Well, better late than never.
All right, so there are all these questions for your profile that you can answer if you want to. Like, people who inspire you.
Jules Austin. You do inspire Jules.
Our investors just think that a seasoned CEO could take some things off your plate.
I mean, give me CEO lessons.
I never had anything like this in my life. This big, beautiful, exciting thing that you created.
Remember who did that?
Who?
Good times.
It's moments like this when you need someone you know you can count on. Because you're my...
intern.
Well, I was gonna say intern slash best friend. Look and learn, boys, because this is what cool is. How in one generation have men gone from guys like Jack Nicholson and Harrison Ford to...
Oh, boy.